This is the first of a series of short slideshows I intend to make of my visit to Normandy in 2013. In 2013, while travelling down to Bayeux to visit the Normandy beaches, we stopped off at Batterie Todt, not far from Calais. The main reasons for stopping here was to see the huge railway gun which is outside of the museum. It's a massive 28-centimetre railway gun called Leopold. The museum is an absolutely fantastic place to visit. It's full of Allied and German militaria. Outside, all around the site, there are various military vehicles and artillery pieces. Unfortunately, I am not familiar with the names of these. I'm sure people out there will know what they are. there must be an absolute fortune in headgear on this display.